What do you think of Puppy Linux versus Ubuntu?
Puppy Linux is faster, since it has a smaller operating system and fewer applications.
It has all the basics.
It has a knockoff of OpenOffice that is only a word processor. It has VNC but not the apps to be recognized by a server.
So light and agile means lots of software installs.
And time spent figuring out what third-party application you need to complete their minimal utilities.
How does that compare to Ubuntu?
Ubuntu used to be the most popular Linux version. That went down when they commercialized and put in all the Amazon links.
Mint is the only major non-commercial version of Linux out there. But I thought Ubuntu's popularity went down when they actually copied Windows 8 and adopted the tablet look, though that's not what users wanted.
Ubuntu's desktop image was so bad they added Cinnamon and several other desktop UIs you can put over the default one.
I.e., the UI is so unpopular they put a couple of screens up to hide that fact.
Puppy Linux has a simple interface. No fancy backgrounds or UI additions, but it does the job.
Assuming it has the software you want.
It is as customizable as you want, and is closer to a blank slate than anything else.
That's why Puppy is popular with those running off recycled PCs. You can run it on the machine running Windows XP but doesn't have the space to upgrade to Windows 8.
Puppy's lean and mean OS and minimal apps does mean it takes up a lot less memory and uses less RAM. Ubuntu is not as lean as Puppy, but it is still better than Windows.
Almost anything is better than Windows.
That doesn't mean you adopt an immature but cute Puppy. Use the more mature and secure Ubuntu.
Puppy is pretty secure.
It has few security hole reports, the same reason Apple brag Mac had no viruses 1 year, not enough people use it to find exploits, much less exploit them.